Now you all see what a blind guy can see.
That's a lot.
All right. All the work was done here. It was all done by hand. They had big augers that they drilled in the stone and they blasted. And they had tracks coming here with buggies on them. They load it up by hand. Then ship it up front there and take it out to the train, take it to the factory, and that's where they pulverize the stone to make cement. That's what they done with this limestone. And they had donkeys to bring the carts back in here again to get reloaded. Of course, they didn't have any bright lights like we have today. Back then, each guy in his hat, they had what they call carbide light, with an inch and a half to each flame. You can see like 6, maybe 7 feet in front of you. They had to keep them lit at all times. I stop over here to explain about the lake. A lot of them don't see it, don't know where it's at because they don't pay attention. So when we start up again, there's a little hill right in front of us. And you can't help from seeing it, there'll be a big stone on the right. Beyond that stone on the right is the lake. There are 3 acres of water and it's 8 foot deep. We'll go through the corner of it. Go through the corner of it, you're gonna see a big garage door half open. There's a light on down there. That's the hallway. Down that hallway, there's 14 rooms. Each room is like 75 by 80. That's where they used to raise the mushroom. There's 14 acres here underground. There's 3 acres of water. And from top of the hill above us down to here, you're 300 feet underground.
Wow.
The temperature stays the same in here, summer or winter. It don't change. The temperature stays at 55. We ride these trails out here 50 weeks out of a year. We shut down 2 weeks after Thanksgiving for hunting season. That's only 2 weeks we close. Any other time we're out here riding. A lot of people says, "Oh, I've been in dark, but this is darker."
This is darker than under the bed.
You hope the guys put dry. Right.
I think it's my record.